Hello, TJ Tubers. Kaiser Mtaung Jr., the sporting director of Kaiser Chiefs, has confirmed that talks are in progress with Polokwane City about a possible transfer deal for winger Oswin Apollis. Apollis, who scored 2 goals for the South African national team in their recent 3-2 win against South Sudan on Tuesday, has been linked to Kaiser Chiefs for some time. It is said that Kaiser Chiefs have put forward a significant offer, believed to be approximately 10 million rands for the skilled winger. Speaking to Robert Marawa on 947 on Wednesday, Mtaung Jr. confirmed that Chiefs are trying to bring the 23-year-old winger to Naturena. What I can say about Oswin Apollis is I don't know any club in the country who wouldn't want to sign him. He's a top player and we're working tirelessly to bring top players to the club, said Mtaung Jr. Mtaung Jr. also mentioned that Chiefs are currently discussing a possible transfer of Apollis and other players with Polokwane chairman Johnny Mogaladi. We'd love to have him. We've had talks with the chairman of Polokwane City, not only about Oswin, but other players also. It's a process that's ongoing. Meanwhile, Orlando Pirates have reportedly entered the competition with their rivals, Chiefs, to secure the signature of Apollis. According to The Citizen, the Buccaneers are preparing an offer for the Bafana Bafana winger as they look to bolster their squad for not only the grueling domestic season, but the CAF Champions League as well. Please share your thoughts in the comment section. Thank you so much for tuning into this video. If you haven't subscribed yet to the channel, please make sure to subscribe and give this video a like. Thank you.